Imagine a trail network connecting the entire Philadelphia region. That's the Circuit, an ambitious vision of over 750 miles of trails linking cities, parks, and neighborhoods. It's a partnership of cities, towns, nonprofit organizations, citizens groups, and agencies in Pennsylvania and New Jersey. And the best part is it's being expanded mile by mile, year by year.
I bike mostly for recreation. I live in Havertown, and I come down to the trail and go into the city and back out. It's just a nice, safe place to ride my bike that doesn't get me in a lot of traffic.
We just decided to come up to the trail and have a picnic and take a walk around.
It's so close to the museums that so many people have access to it, right in the heart of the city. It's just a great trail.
We take long walks along Kelly Drive, and he actually loves skateboarding, so we end up making our way down to Paines Park.
The skate park was actually built last year. It is cool to actually have a skate park. Not too many skate spots around here.
I am very impressed with New Jersey doing this, because especially that it is such an industrial state.
The Circuit is a community space, an enhancement to our neighborhoods that we can all share. As a community amenity, it improves quality of life and protects and enhances property values. More than just a vision, this trail network is being created right now by knitting existing trails together with locally completed projects. As of 2014, over 300 miles of trail have been completed, with many more miles in development. The Circuit Vision covers the greater Philadelphia area and beyond, from southeastern Pennsylvania to central New Jersey. I hope you'll join us by enjoying and supporting the Circuit.